Got me jumping like.
Good morning, Lonnie B. Nelson. This is Miss Haskins filling in for your host today. Today's date is Thursday, April 22nd. For lunch today, you have a choice of chicken nachos or chicken fajita salad. For our weather, we are going to see some colder weather conditions with a high around 66 degrees and some winds throughout the day. Have a great day.
Hi bees, I'm Dean, this is World News. Today's headline is, it's Earth Day. Here's some things that major companies are doing in an effort to make their planet a better place. Apple announced a $200 million plan to remove carbon from the atmosphere on April 15, 2021. Disney added a collection of Earth and Nature documentaries. Mattel, the giant toy maker company, announced that by 2030, it will have made its entire collection of Matchbox cars and packaging out of 100% recycled, recyclable, or bio-based plastic. Lastly, Amazon has ordered 100,000 electric delivery vehicles. It is planned to have a zero net carbon footprint by 2040. What small thing can you do to make your planet a better place?
Happy birthday today to Brennan Drayton.
You got it, I know you got soul. Hey, if you didn't, you wouldn't be in here.
Don't forget to bring in your gently worn shoe donations now through May 7th to support our Souls for Souls shoe drive, sponsored by our Gold Student Council.
Hey guys, happy National Poetry Month. All right, so the poem that I'm going to read for you guys today is called Masks by Shel Silverstein. Shel Silverstein is actually one of my favorite poets. I love all of his poems and the fact that he actually illustrates his poems as well as write them. So we get to see both the kind of creative visual side of him as well as the way he can just twist and manipulate words into what he wants them to say, and shows us some really cool things about the world and share some really important messages. The one that I've chosen to read to you guys today is actually one that I keep up in my classroom because I just like that it kind of gives us a little bit of a warning and a gentle reminder. So this one is called Masks. And here we've got it here. Like I said, it's just up in my classroom a lot. All right, Masks by Shel Silverstein. She had blue skin. And so did he. He kept it hid, and so did she. They searched for blue their whole life through, then passed right by and never knew. Again, it's a little bit somber, but I still really like the message. Just saying that, you know what, hey, you don't have to be anybody else. You can just be who you want to be. You never know when you might meet somebody just like you, has the same interests as you, same passions, same creativity. And there's no reason to hide that, but, you know, it's okay to be exactly who you are. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed the poem, and once again, happy National Poetry Month. Bye, y'all.
Hi, Lonnie Bees. I just wanted to remind you that we're going to Purple Up on Friday. Purple Up on Friday.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join us for the school mission statement.
Learning to lead, leading to learn, betters myself, home, school, and world.